was killed in a car crash early this morning in Danville. It happened just before 3 on Vine Street, west of Coke Street. Investigators say the car left the road, hit a pole, and crashed into a ravine. The woman's been identified as 43-year-old Carrie Nixon. The cause of that crash.